The black boy's greatest magic trick has always been survival. We have always known death like a distant relative, have always known that this inhale, exhale of ours is the strongest form of rebellion. Mm. It is hard not to feel like a ghost in a body I have never felt alive in. Mm. Even now, I am not sure what keeps me tethered to this world. The power of my mother's prayers or the fear of leaving her behind. She tells me to watch my back out there. She refuses to ever use the word goodbye because she wants God to know she'll kill him if I don't make it back to her breathing. I ask, what if tomorrow isn't in God's will for me? What the fuck does God know about a will, she says. He already has enough angels guarding his gates. This greedy green earth of his knows the taste of us too well. I think that maybe vigilance is a virtue. How else could I believe that all black boys go to heaven, if not that they can always see the kingdom coming? I do not tell her there's already a gravestone with my hashtag on it. Instead, I promise I'll be home before the streetlights can catch me. She is already threatening God as I leave.